you can be as vulgar as you want or as gross as you want. I mean, asphalt takes no prisoner. I have so much history in racing. You know, I got to race with giants like Barry Sheen, Kenny Roberts. I've stood on the podium 57 times, 13 of those for Grand Prix victories, and with some of the greatest riders that have ever walked the planet. I'm sure that you've seen the nearly crash in Misano from 1985, where I come off the side of the bike and I hang on to it and I save it. On the road, you don't go those speeds, but you have the same sort of danger that's around you. In fact, more. Respect this, because the motorcycle will hurt you. You can get hurt, and you know, you better have the right gear. 1981, I fell off at Daytona, and I went down at 180. If you look back then at the safety gear, we had a piece of leather, a piece of foam, and another piece of leather. This didn't even go through the leathers. It was just that hot. It bubbled from the burn. If I didn't have any protective gear, I wouldn't be here. With the boots, it's got an inner boot with a pull string that tightens up around the important areas. You know, these type of boots are made to be comfortable and very protective. Whether you have pants that zip up into a jacket or a one piece, you can find both things. A lot of people like to take two pieces for the road. And then the same with gloves. You know, everyone's hands are completely different. You've got to be able to find something that feels good, but it has a lot of protection, especially on the backside of the hand where you normally slap the ground. The helmets, everything that we've got has made it easier. And they're always looking for making things more comfortable. It's like insurance. When you have it, it doesn't seem like it's worth paying for until you need it. But there's got to be a piece that you have to give yourself, and that is turning to safety, and safety comes first.